Meantime, an investigation now underway in Washington, D.C. after a contractor working on a bridge is stabbed to death. It happened yesterday on one of the pedestrian walkways on the Frederick Douglass Memorial Bridge. Police say 62-year-old Robert Bollock of Alexandria, Virginia, was attacked. He later died at the hospital. A suspect was arrested at the scene, but so far, no word on a motive.